Here's to you, happy Agent Appreciation Month.
My thesis hasn't changed. Every real estate agent needs to find the right fit.
When we started Agent Appreciation Month a couple years back, it was really focused on the fact that we had been doing a Client Appreciation Month for a couple years, and I was like, you know what makes Client Appreciation Month possible is our agent team here at Eagle.
Trying to close the year out strong, I thought August was a good time as we get back into school season and right before Client Appreciation Month to take some time to appreciate you guys.
Let's take some time and really have some events that show all the agents here and our team here how much that they make all this possible, that they make our success possible.
I'm gonna give you a little behind the scenes of our Agent Appreciation Month event. Event number two, technically. Let's check it out.
But whatever we did, we wanted to make sure that we had multiple ways of showing love and appreciation for the agents that have chosen to grow their real estate career here with Eagle. We've even gone so far over the last 2 years to have an event or two where they could bring agents from other companies and give us an opportunity to expose what we're all about.
What a great, cool place to have an event if you're in Myrtle Beach. All the agents loved it. Good fun to participate. Don't have to be a golfer to do it. Food was great. Just shout out to Topgolf Myrtle Beach.
Again, I want to take an opportunity here. If any of my agents are actually watching this, that I hope they feel how much they are appreciated and how much I love having them on the team here. And if anybody else is watching this, if you're a real estate agent, just I realize how hard you guys work. We realize from a broker standpoint, from an owner manager standpoint, how great you make our companies, how your success is directly correlated to the success of any brokerage or any company. Even if you don't work at Eagle, a big shout out. We'll use August every year to just have an appreciation for the agents and the realtors in this industry and in our local market for all that you guys do for the brokerages and companies that you represent.
Daughter's in the car, 21 and over. This is how you do dad life and real estate brokerage owner life. Kinda. Probably shouldn't bring your daughter to a 21. She's still learning. She's learning young.
Gotta go hard. I ain't got time to waste.
I ain't got time.
I gotta go hard.